I picked you on my own, a choice I made myself. Now that I'm all grown, the best part is that you picked me too. Your son and I broke up, but you still thought I was cool. I'm glad I have you in my life more than you know, mostly 'cause you love me and because my family blows. Hard parents, different DNA, but we're so alike that we relate well anyway. They say blood is thicker than water, but I'm not sure that it's true here, 'cause you said I'm like your daughter. When Per and I broke up, it was a lonely day. I'm just glad you didn't blame me for him moving far away. Our parents, we share holidays together. We prefer the sunny ones, but we hang in any weather. Our parents, my love is always true, because just like adoption, I decided to pick you.
It felt like springtime on this February morning. In a courtyard, birds were singing your praise. I'm still recalling things you said to make me feel alright. I carry them with me today now as I lay me down to sleep. Yes, I pray that you will hold me dear. Though I'm far away, I'll whisper your name into the sky, and I will wake up happy. I wonder why I feel so hard.